Hurry and watch this video before the government makes YouTube take it down. While I was in the US Navy from 1995 to 2000, I served in Florida and I uncovered evidence I simply couldn't believe at the time. Over the next 30 years, I've talked to many industry experts, including scientists at NASA, and they've all confirmed that what I discovered was definitive proof that the moon landing was faked. Here now is all the evidence that I've uncovered, as well as extensive analysis of the video footage and documents. This is the video the government doesn't want you to see.
Fortune smiles to us. It seems no one is here today.
Haven't been here yet?
I would call this a beautiful view of the city, if...
If
there was anything to admire.
Hate Night City that much.
Perhaps I'm simply homesick, as you say. Now, you must look for vulnerabilities, weaknesses, while I try to think of a diversion. Arasaka cannot discover our intentions. A bit of sabotage is just what we need to divert their attention. You will have the best view on the left. I will try here. This old scope should be good for something. Shall we begin?
Let's do this. Eyes in the comm system. A lot of guards. trucks drive up regularly.
Are we to hijack one?
Antenna. Security hub is liable to be in that building.
Perfect for sabotage.
I don't think I've ever sabotaged anything. I've done this mission before.
So just sneak in.
Transformer by the wall. See it?
We should use it to step up. This is not bad.
Footbridge, but it's guarded.
We will use it to enter if there's no other way.
Looks like a service tunnel by the road there.
It could lead to the warehouses.
Pipes. See them?
We could use them to get inside.
I've never tried that before, actually.
Camouflage turrets by the gate.
A last resort. I do not wish to die there.
Honestly, I don't wish to die at all.
I think I've seen everything.
We have what we came for.
So, we going in?
Is this what you said before entering Kompeki Plaza? I wish to be certain we have not overlooked anything. We should wait and observe. If nothing out of the ordinary happens, then yes, we go in.
Sounds sensible. Better get comfy. So, it's a cat like any other.
It is the first animal I see in Night City, except cockroaches, of course.
First it was birds, then dogs. Cats actually put up a fight longest.
Perhaps it is a Bakeneko.
Bakeneko? What's that?
It is a cat spirit. It brings misfortune. Can restore the dead back to life.
Believe in ghosts?
The relic lets you talk to the dead, does it not? I believe we are past belief. My grandmother knew many, many stories about Kitsune, Kappa, Bakeneko too.
Where'd you grow up, anyway?
I am from the slums of Chiba 11. Once, when I was desperate to leave there, I... bad memories washed away by time. I long only for the simple days of childhood.
My childhood? Let's see. Nights spent looking for a star, any star, all dimmed by city lights. Silent lullabies sung by the flickering neon signs of Charter Hill.
I remember the chemical stench of the canal, where we boys washed our shirts. Corporate transporters sometimes passed through our slum. Arasaka selecting children, but only the clean ones.
Transporters, you say?
Armored and armed. Chiba 11 has the most murders in all Japan. It probably still has.
What did they need kids for?
To be corporate soldiers. When they chose me, I felt I had won the lottery. In the army, I was given everything I lacked before. Discipline, regular meals. And when I proved I was gifted an education.
So how's a corpo rookie go from cleaning latrines to being Saburo Arisaka's bodyguard?
The highest grades at the academy, service in the special forces, and Arasaka-sama's unmatched eye for talent.
You're not saying Saburo fell for you at first sight.
To make the right decisions with imperfect knowledge, that is how you become the world's most powerful man. 100 candidates standing at attention. And Arasaka-sama looked into each of our souls and chose the one who would serve him best.
Did what you had to keep from going hungry.
I sense that you judge me, and yet you have no right to. Unlike you and your friend, Mr. Wells, I was not arrogant. I did not take the easy path.
Wasn't judging you.
And true, you opposed the corporations, their order, their world, in a mindless way, yet you offer no worthy alternative.
Take a look around. It's here. Your corporate world in its glorious splendor.
That's so glorious.
It's as if no other world exists, as if nothing else is possible. What of the millions who work for Arasaka and receive stability,
slum rats, safety? They're there, scraping scraps out of scop tins. Corpse decided that too.
We cannot fix everything at once.
Forgetting I was at Arasaka, saw how corpse operate. It wasn't roses and rainbows. And you know what? Nobody owns me. I'm free. You should try it.
Sometimes I wish to become a nomad, to leave this world, forget everything.
Never too late to change.
What is your expression? One cannot teach an old dog new tricks. Do you know what I think?
What's that?
That day in Konpeki, we both have lost someone important. And we are not at peace with this. So we seek conflict, argue eagerly.
Finally starting to make some sense.
It is the duty of the living to atone for the dead. Hanako-sama shall aid us in our mission.
Or she'll make sure we die for good.
The Bakaneko got sick of us, looks like.
It will find its own way. As will we. I think it is time to do something.
Oh, fuck, get worse.
You do not look so bad.
Interesting, you send me a message from sitting right next to him.
action. That is my duty.
Here comes the fun part. Militech in Arasaka Park, yeah. Some kind of fucking parade? Tempting. Those guys go.
You really?
What? Did I drop them?
You are truly.
I
On site.
Yes, I heard. You are to be quiet.
Things didn't go exactly as planned.
I will try to distract them. You run to the front.
You have made a cock up. Arasaka reinforcements are here.
Yes, absolutely. things that you're in.
Could I read the control room and make a terrible mess? Very well. I am ready. When you finish, I'll make the system sink.
Break!
Thank you.
End it quick! No mercy!
Both sides to do with as we please. We're right to Tokyo.
I just made to them. Good luck. Now it is my turn. Can you see? They're Romeo's.
Here's the
slowly. Me, Jackson. That's Romeo. There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down. Me, you must hurry. I'm Arasaka Inui approaching.
Fucking worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.